other day I was posting about the accident that happened in front of our house. But look at our car, guys. Today it happened. Totally broken. Has been old. We are trying to keep it. He has this since he was single. So the other cover of the car.
What?
The cover.
Floorboard?
No, the cover. It's gone. Oh, it's there. Okay. No. It's fine.
So can Vic, we're gonna say goodbye to the car.
Oh, he will take it?
Yeah.
Oh no. Wait, maybe there's something there.
Okay,
can I open this?
We're looking for anything that's there you can leave on.
So what will you do with this? Kita mo guys, oh. Kabilaan pala ang pag-ano guys, oh. Ano kaya nangyari sa mga kay Mister? Pero pa, oh. Well, it's good, nothing happened.
I wish I had taken it. You might have been from the other car, but I don't think so.
And one flat tire?
Well, the flat tire, what caused it to flip, he thinks.
Mm.
Because once that tire flat, it flew over.
So the other side also the same place. Flip over both sides. Totally broken. So they are going to. Oh, the tire! How about this one? The tire! The reserve tire!
Do you want that tire?
You are going to need that one, don't you?
You want it?
Yeah, it's.
We'll just take it off, honey.
My goodness, why did you not take that one?
Okay.
We need it! Kevin, we need it for the reserve. Move, Kevin, move.
Do you have a wrench?
Oh, yeah. From here?
Get what?
Tools. Kevin, don't laugh, please.
Grab this. Grab these.
Why are you laughing?
whatever you can. Katayan na tong car, ang car na to, guys. Be careful, Kevin. I can't hold that one.
You do, want to get the one in front?
There is there too? Do we need that in front too?
Go get them out.
Ah, okay, okay. Ayun na nila yung car namin, guys. Grabe. Yung kabila, guys, mas worse. Kasi nagtumbling pala talaga siya.